today. So just made her gender look like Spideress from Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Kids. Who's Spideress? Let me go find her.
I just like, I really, really enjoy setups that are just, instead of like debouncing this here, it's like, because then you require both the mobile app and the web app to implement the search function that way. And if I ever want to change something like the rate in which it debounces the...
If you have 8,000 subs, what did you do for 8K? There's no way.
I just go like this, ready?
You got jebaited. You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
Yo.
Number one, go full screen. All right, you're there.
It's not open, I'm telling you.
Hold on.
But you have a huge ass dent in your head. Oh my God, dude.
It happened. Maya ate some cereal and also breathed.
Good?
Oh my God, it's more than good, it's great! Thank you, Maya. Thank you guys for adding me and telling me about this.
Honey? He did. Ho. Nice. Whoa! ASMR reruns? Sweet.
Alan? Yeah. You travel?
Yeah, I do.
What you fishing with?
I got squid on here right now in a 2 ounce weight.
Twitch star?
I wouldn't say I'm a star, but yes, I am on Twitch, yeah. I'm actually broadcasting right now. Do you want to say hi to my broadcast?
Yeah.
Alright. We got a viewer here, guys. Say hey, everyone.
Hi, Twitch.
Nice. Hell yeah. Look, they're all waving, hey. Hey, cool dude, how you doing? Hey, friends.
Hello.
Hi. Yeah, everybody say hey. Nice.
Hi.
How's it going?
Oh, diva, craigasm.
Dude, you...
Dude, that's a yikes for me.
Dude, what the fuck?
Eat yourself.
I'm just kidding, excuse me, I'm silly.
Dude, you have 2 accounts, what the fuck, man?
You literally have three accounts.
Two?
Hello? Hello?
Oh. What else do I need? Oops. Sorry.
Squad W.
What am I doing right now? What the fuck is wrong with me? Chat, someone stop me right now. I'm all over the place. All right.
Guys, I hate to be judging, dude, okay? I'm not, dude, but having, like, entire faces on your skin like that, dude, isn't that why we have pictures?
Where Samurai Man comes in.
Is Train okay? Hold on, let's people pog for a second. Give me a sec. Let me check in on him. No, he's not okay. His complexion's terrible.
I see you.
Get out of my room. Get out of my room!
Yeah, you. In the blue shirt. Look behind you now.
Okay, I'll Google it, whatever.
Let us move it.
This is not the end.
Make sure you put it on the like images.
Oh,
you know, Google images.
Fat ass, what girl? Damn, son, look at that. Sexy ass pog.
Get behind me. See through the wolf's eyes.
I can't. I know what it is now.
Costs, but apparently, some little mug in the plant Discord thought it'd be a good idea to buy the rights to Grow School. So now, they're threatening me. If I don't rename from Grow School, they're going to sue me.
Oh! You're trying to find something to relate to, dude, because you're on Addy. Well, dude, good news, man. I'm not on Addy, I'm on fucking cocaine! Look at those! Look at the size of those fucking balls! I am fucking jacked up! I am fucking jacked!
I just want to go around Zarya. Guess you're good.
Dude, wait! Do you think that's beer? Do you think that's still beer in there? No! Gross! Dude, they were floating! I assumed they'd be beer! God damn it, dude.
That's my stash, man!
Stop, Mitch!
Those are my
people! Dude, I thought it tasted weird, dude.
You found my stash!
As long as I don't get hit by a boulder. Why can't I run?
I don't even think I need to make a video about the High Sky situation. What is there to say? Like, they signed an 11-year-old. They are in a violation of huge laws. It's very likely from here that FaZe can get shut down, and that's like the end of it. We can probably move on to Optic now, unless there's any questions.
All and from Rosh?
Maybe it's people clicking on her thinking that it's Pokimane.
I think she's prettier. I don't think they even look alike, but,
Yo. What's up, guys? It's Prank Invasion, okay?
my channel was hacked, but finally I got it back. I'm very excited because today I'm gonna do the best bit I could possibly do. This is the biggest prank I've ever done. It's gonna be very hard to pull off, guys, but I think I'm gonna be able to do it, okay? I'm gonna suck my dad's dick. Yes, you heard it right. Okay, before I suck my dad's dick, actually, I have to do a quick ad for these elevator shoes by Ollie. If you go to dad dick, if you go to Ollie.com, they make elevator shoes. They're great. It's hidden. Like, I'm 5'2", but it makes me look at least like I'm 5'6". And that's cool because my dad thinks that I'm too short. But if I'm 5'6", then he'll let me suck his dick. Okay, so back to the prank.